and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Resident Evil 7. I still got blood on my screen. Besides the fact that I am apparently, you know, fine. I mean, I'm assuming green means fine, because green usually means fine. Again, I just can't get over the fact that they stapled my hand back on. Like, I must be infected with some shit. Oh, this is a bad time. Closing that back up. Wait a minute. Oh, hey. Okay. Screwdriver! Alright, lockpick. Close enough. The fuck you want? Also, how are you calling me from inside the house? At least I'm assuming it's inside the house.
Zoe, right?
Okay.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
They don't say!
The main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
You're not helping, Zoe. I mean, thank you, but you're not helping.
Hell of a girl.
I feel like I should just hide here because something's gonna attack me. And I straight up do not have, like, the means to defend myself at the moment. I heard something move. Okay. We have a screwdriver. Let's think. Where can I use a screwdriver? There was that door thing? Maybe? I'm gonna open this door and somebody's gonna be there. Shut up, phone. Back on the floor. I don't like this. Okay, so I need something better. Alright, I'm gonna pause it so I don't freak out! Okay, we have a screwdriver. We need to use a screwdriver on something. What do I need to use a screwdriver on? I have a screwdriver and a coin. I should probably have the coin on me. Game, could you stop it with the lag, please? But... nope, going back in here. It's safe in here! Maybe. Okay, let's grab this, because I've got a sneaking suspicion I'm going to actually need the antique coin. Okay. There was another door, maybe? Back this way. Do 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 do. Uh-oh. Every time the game lags, it thinks it's loading something and is gonna try and kill me. Alright. Screwdriver? There's no keyhole. Oh no, that's a lockpick, not a... can't use that here. Oh, I need a horse thing that fits that. Right. Old Resident Evil puzzle time! So there's gotta be somewhere that I can use this lockpick at. What was open? Or what was locked? Game, could you stop? I'll figure out the lag. There wasn't a lag last time. I wonder if something happened in the 2 weeks, just like loading things wise. Oh.
Open up!
Hi! Hi! Help! Break the window, please.
Hey, you!
Hi.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Help!
Hold on, back up.
You might want to get out of here. You're probably gonna get axed, like, right now.
I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
Help!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Look at my... show him your hand!
You're not listening to me.
Show him your hand!
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me!
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself.
Show him your hand!
Look, like I said, We've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be...
Show alive. Him your wrist!
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait.
Yeah.
You gotta give me your gun.
It's like there's monsters in here!
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right.
Look at my wrist!
Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
He's gonna die. Like, this cop is so dead. Seriously, show him your arm. Show him your wrist and go, look at what they did to me.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
That's something.
Now go. Garage. Now.
Where the f- Oh, I know the garage is down there. Oh, I can cut
what
the
am
tape
I gonna do
now.
With a knife?
Oh, I can cut the tape now. I can do... Oh, well, never mind. Wrong button, Scarlet. I can do that. I can do that with a knife. Okay, I've got something sharp now. Cool. Now hit the thing. Go onto the floor. Get me out of here, please!
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told
oh,
you.
Oh, dude, bro!
Hey, put that door back! Put wait. That door back up!
Wait!
Okay, that shovel should not be that sharp. Like, seriously?
I'm gonna kill everybody.
Key, car. Fuck you! Now this! There's a boss fight! Come here! Get up, Baker!
Alright, bring it on!
Okay. Oh, hey, there's an herb in there. Can you get up? What? Hey! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Could you not? Fuck you, boyo! This is gonna end poorly! Nope!
Let's finish
nope.
This, you and I! Oh yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
No!
This is a bad idea! Bad plan! Am I dead? Hi! Getting the fuck out of here! Holy shit! So that cop is very dead. Can I take his gun? Okay. Gun! Take! Fine!
Oh boy! Now look what you've
done,
motherfucker!
Could you not?
This isn't the end!
Rude. Okay, then. Boom goes the dynamite. Okay, is he down yet? I mean, bejeebus. Bejeebus, please. How much just fuckery can one man take? Gun, please. Son of a monkey's uncle. Okay. So I got a chem. And I can combine that with the herb. Good. How's my health doing? Yeah, my health's fine. Still want a gun. I would still rather like a gun. You know, that gun-shaped thing that's shaped like a gun. You know, like the one the officer obviously probably had. Cause what's his face, Baker? Oh, there's a gun! There's a god! There is a god! I repeat, there is a god. Oh god, there is not a god! There is not a god!
Boy, you're about to see some wonderful...
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, I'm leaving now. Like, nope, nope, nope. I mean, he's obviously gonna res himself. But, you know. Still nope and right the fuck out of this shit. Okay. I need this. Can I? There we go. Screw the thing off. Take the thing! Okay. Now I can get through that door from before. He's gonna chase me mutating and shit, isn't he? Calling it now! Okay, we got a gun. Good. Oh cool, I can change a quick weapon. Let's see the knife for now. Actually, I stick with the gun for now. I changed my mind! Okay. Oh, Nelly. Could you not? Could you not? Saving! It's a save room sound! Yay! Do you like the save rooms? Cause they keep me healthy and happy and sane. What does the antique coin do? Okay, I'm leaving it until something tells me what it does. Lockpick, roping system, locks, breaks easily, great. Toughen your body, I'm gonna keep that on me. And we're gonna put this away, cause these are good so far. Alright, let's pop ourselves a save. Trying not to die. Oh, I just saved a wrong file. Oh, let's hope nothing goes wrong in the recording. Okay. I was gonna like, can I use the knife on that? I'm gonna get attacked. Nope. I keep thinking I'm gonna get attacked every time I go around a corner or a long corridor. Okay. Why do they have such a big house that has all of these locks and stuff? What the shit? Where even is this place? Also, the lag is getting kind of ridiculous. What in the bejeebus changed in the last, like, fucking, I don't even know. Anti-aliasing. Motion blur! Turn that shit off! God, I hate motion blur. Is it S? Does it... Now will it work? It's still pretty bad. Give me that. Okay, this is a little bit better. I turned the motion blur off because it was on... Oh. Gosh darn it, the second I start talking, it starts going crazy again! Please, game, just work smoothly like you did in the first episode, please! If I ask really nicely, will you love me? I just want you to love me! Final trump, the ambient occlusion again. balls to it. Gunpowder! Oh, is this gonna be like some Resident Evil 3 shit? Oh, this is bad. This is gonna end poorly. Hi, Zoe!
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
Yes!
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
You're not helping, Zoe!
You need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
What, you mean okay. Like those? Obvious keys of obviousness? Also, Dad's not dead. Dad's not dead. See, obvious key of obviousness. Looks like a three-headed dog, but the key, but the head is missing. Oh, no. Is that a rifle? That looks like a rifle. But it also looks like a trap. Like such a trap. Okay. This Sky Hunter depicts a dog looking up and barking. And there is some kind of, like, thing there. That rifle's a trap. Oh, that's a shotgun! Still a trap! Yep. Yep. Called it! I guess I'm putting that back. So I need to find something that I can put in its place, eh? I can do that! Or I can die. I see you there. Hi! Hello? I'm gonna go through this doorway. And hope I don't die. Oh, hey, trailer park! What? What? Hi! Oh god. Oh god, she's chasing me now, isn't she? Kinda, sorta. Hi, Marguerite! There's lots of stuff around here. She chasing me down. Mia! Okay. Is there anything in there? No. Let's watch the Mia tape! Anna, watch the Mia tape! Because Mia is my waifu and we love her. Ethan, please watch this. Okay. Why did you record it on a VHS? Because who uses VHS these days? Seriously. Hi! Hi, honey!
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me.
Oh, she's recording after it.
There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Mia, run! Oh god!
Catch me again.
Oh god, now I'm Mia. Okay, that's a lot of creepy ass dolls. Alrighty then. So now I'm Mia. Great. Oh, I'm gonna get my ass in so much trouble. No, please, the door. Well, shit. This is going to end. What? Shut up. Okay.
Oh, I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
No.
I need to hide.
Why okay. Putting me through this?
I can hide! I'm hiding!
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
No, it's not. This ain't no gift, lady. I am infected with some dark, dark stuff. And I am going to probably die really, really lots now.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
Jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out. Okay.
I mean, know you and Zoe are plotting.
Kay! Kay! Dude!
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
What? But he's my husband! Or, I mean, Mia's his wife? Who am I playing now? Can I just stay here? Forever? Like, ever, ever? Okay, whatever that thing is, I know I want it. But the problem...
No, no, don't come over here.
Hello? Don't kill me. I don't have a weapon. I am just poor and defenseless, and lady, why don't you just hop this thing, run into the woods, and get the hell out- Oh wait, no, you're probably infected with something, aren't you? So you can't leave! Resident Evil, bro. And he's gonna see me now. What do you want to bet?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
That's not very nice.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Hide from you because you want to murder me. This is a... Oh, it's a flamethrower. Grab the flint. Nope, I'm not allowed to have weapons because I'm not allowed to have nice things. Okay. Mia, jump the fence. Get the fuck out. No? Oh. Oh, it's a puzzle. Oh, do I have to move it so it's now the spider? Oh god. Resident Evil puzzles, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Almost got it. Come on, Scarlet. Like that? There we go! I am good at that puzzles. Seriously, why in the world would just some random farm place be this intricately puzzled? It's like the Raccoon Police Department all over again. Oh, this is gonna end well. Oh, this is gonna end so well. And by that I mean I'm gonna get wrecked like right here, right at that window, right there. Right there, that opening. Yep, it's gonna happen. Oh, wait, no, it didn't. What? Creaking? You can stop. You know. You don't have to. Cool. Oh, hey, I'm on the other side. Okay.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
What?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't wanna. Don't kill me, please.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
I don't want to?
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Yes, I am! You're just creepy, and you want to murder my butt.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch!
Please don't kill me.
I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
I don't like you! Oh god, she turned around! Okay, where is she going? Stop stomping, lady! Oh, Nelly! Oh, Nelly! I got out.
No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your damn plane! There's no way out of there, Missy!
What? Did she find Zoe? Well, that's not very nice. Nope, getting out of here now. Looks like it's part of something. Oh, hey. Well... I'm gonna get jumped. Hi!
Where do you think you're going?
Rude! Kick her! Murder her face! Who put that tape there? Achievement unlocked. Can't catch me. Okay. So my wife got wrecked. Loading, 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 load. So yeah, Marguerite's a jerk. The baker dude's a jerk. Daddy Baker. Everybody's
what
a jerk.
What did they do to you, Mia?
A lot of things. Boyo. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall into the processing area. Antique coin! What do the antique coins do? Oh. Oh, hey. Balls. Oh, wait. That's a thing I can use, isn't it? Probably is. Is there anything else I can have in here? I like to have things. What's that? Reports say a storm coming. I heard a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Liquids to help. Mm. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that washed up on the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. So this was from before shit hit the fan. Whatever was on that boat just wrecked everybody's just shit up. Just like all of it. Wrecked. Okay. Doesn't fit the sock. Well, great. Am I gonna get chased yet? Still feel like I'm about to get chased. Well, could use save point. Would very much like save point. Edific? Oh, that's gross! Also, I've seen enough of Resident Evil Remake to know where this is going. Like, unplugging that would be a bad thing. So let's do it. Wooden statue. Oh, right! The light thing! Downstairs. Wait. What the fuck? Hi!
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Gross.
My little girl has given us a gift.
The hell?
Gift with me always.
Nope.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Don't throw, oh, you fucker! Run!
You're...
Oh, shit! Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. See, I meant to close the door as I was running by it. It didn't work very well. Okay, then! Great! If you guys successfully, you'll take less damage. How about I just run? I like that idea much more. Okay, taking that. Okay, I got a gun. Definitely not afraid to use it. But I have a feeling that I should probably just run. Because it's Baker! Like, duh. This is the big bad. This is the head honcho. I'm assuming it's the head honcho, at least. Hi! Gross.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Also, there's so many reasons why if you, got your head blasted open, you destroyed the brain. Even if you temporarily destroyed the brain, you've still just fucked him over. Okay. Keep running, Scarlet. Nope. Open the door, dumbass. Okay. Okay. I'm back to where I'm supposed to be. I'm not in a safe place. It's also lagging like all the hell. Is there a safe point around here somewhere?
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is
shoot me, shoot me. No, I'm good.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
God damn it. Oh. I was like, wait a minute, maybe I can use that? Okay, so he's up there. I still don't know where there's a save point. Save point would be nice. Lag it! Nope. No lagging would also be nice. God, what do I have to- If any of you guys know what I need to fix in order to get to stop lagging every time I- Because there's no lagging until I turn. Everything's fine until I turn the camera. Hey, that's a picture. That's another something I can't get into. What? Don't come through that door, please. Please! Do not come through that door. Still not another antique. What do the antique coins do?
Come out, wherever you are.
Shut the hell up. Okay, so just like before, I use the thing I grabbed. Okay. Cool. Now it's time to do a puzzle, just like the one before. Except we gotta do a- Oh, wait! There we go! It's not as hard as you think it is. I'm gonna get chased. He's gonna go through that door right now. Bet you anything!
Who builds this shit?
I have no idea. That's exactly what I was asking, boyo. Okay. Let's squeeze. Shimmy! A shimmy! A shimmy 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 shimmy. Okay, on the floor. Seems like a good place to be. Is that a deer? It is! It's a giant taxidermy deer. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, I was just thinking if I'd gone into the trailer, like the trailer we saw Marguerite outside of. So I had to like mentally map out where I was for a second. What? Okay, we got some more hug-gun rounds. Good, sweet, excellent. What? Use psychostimulants to find items. Okay. The fuck is... Oh, it's chem fluid. So that's made of gross. Oh, that looks sexy! Are those little bobblehead things? He's here, he's there, he's everywhere. I got an achievement for that. Okay. Can I use lockpick? No. How do I get into those? Can I use this? No. I want to have the gun equipped, because it's a gun! Okay, anything up here? No. Anything down here? Grossness! That's what's down there! Can I please have a save point? No? Jerk game is jerk! What? I just heard something like squishy. Oh. Yay! Master of unlocking! Shotgun shells for the shotgun I don't have. Great. Vacationing has been a wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Three college girls, they're all rotten. Lucas is a damned idiot. We're the 13th. Homeless man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. They're infecting people. Great. Looks like a kid's root, and it's Mia! This is still gross. Also, this has been going on for so long. How is the BSAA or the cops or somebody else not looked into it? I mean, we saw that cop in the beginning, but if several people have gone missing, they would send more than just one cop to ask some questions. Right! Let's just close that, please? No? You're just gonna... Okay, fine. Looks like they may all be victims, and they're probably people I'm going to have to shoot in the head. What the fuck?! Can I have a save point, please? Antique coins! What do the antique coins do? Jeebus Christ. I don't want to be here.
What the?
What the shit are you? What the shitting shit are you? What the fuck? What the fuck? Nope, nope, nope. Nope. I don't give a shit. Come here, bitch! Around, close that. Getting out, getting out, getting out, getting out. Getting out right now, getting out, getting out, getting out right now. Holy fuck me, I wasted like all of my bullets on that? Okay. Great. Can I go through here? No, it's locked. I can tell without even having to look at it. Those things are gross. Like, no joke. Those things are super gross. What? My phone just- SAVE AREA! Nothing can touch me in here, everything is love and life. Okay. Everything's fine. Holy bejeebus. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. Okay. Okay, that's probably something I can lock with a unlock with a lockpick. I'm assuming. Handgun rounds. Okay, let's put these coins away until I know what they do. Let's put the gunpowder away. I'll put these guys away. I'm gonna keep this since it looks like it's helping me. Oh wait, no. Wait. Okay, first off, combine. Oh, you can only have three in a stack, right. Put that away. I don't have a shotgun, so we're gonna put these away. Okay. Seems like a good time! In the next video. No, I'm just... should I go on? Should I not? How much time do I have? I can't risk it because I have to start a live stream in 45 minutes, so we're gonna end the video here, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Resident Evil 7. I'll see you all in the next video.